As one of the members of the PlanCon Commission who spent 2 years visiting public schools across this Commonwealth, I am glad that this bill is finally coming up for a vote today. However, for the benefit of my colleagues, I feel the need to draw attention to an amendment that was put in the Appropriations Committee last night after 8 p.m. In this amendment, in lines 14 to 15 of the bill, it struck out the language defining an emergency as one that would put the health, safety, or welfare of students at risk. The PlanCon Commission heard testimony from districts across this Commonwealth, urban and rural, suburban districts, that told stories of schools where water was impacted by lead, where asbestos on the third floor of the building was preventing the districts from using those spaces, where temperatures that were too hot or too cold were preventing students from coming to school in the summer or in the winter periods. Mr. Speaker, I will be voting yes on this bill today, but I hope as we continue to work on PlanCon and finally remove the moratorium with funding, hopefully in next year's budget, that we will consider instances that put the health, safety, or welfare of students at risk as true emergencies and make sure that we are moving funding to those projects that solve those problems. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.